Hi, welcome back to my channel, Stars Kiragao. Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
Hi, my name is Leigh Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Okay, let's go.
Hey,
Ok, let's go. Vào đây thì các bạn sẽ lối những nguồn điện vào.
What made you want to work at the Playtime Co. Factory?
Playing with Joyce when I was young was so magical. I could go straight from my bedroom floor to anywhere in the world. Such a great feeling. And being able to work at a toy factory, somewhere that can provide kids with that same experience, that's a pretty great feeling too. Sometimes though, I really wish I could go back to being a kid. And it's weird, because adults aren't just kids, but older. I don't think anyone ever really feels like an adult. Your body just gets older and older, and then you die. Poof! Human bodies just can't stay young forever. There's things, though. Like some trees that can stay alive even while being way older than a person. I mean, the oldest people to ever live are still younger than those. So I guess everyone is always young when it comes to something. Right?
Alright, I think we're getting a little off track.
Okay, vào từ kênh tiếp theo. Let's go.
Trouble that damn jester caused. You can find a nanny to ask about the children. Just go straight, and don't stay too long in the dark. The naughty ones have escaped, so you will be in more danger. It's best to always go towards the light.
This place is too big, I need support. Drone, for example. Looks like it's necessary to use a drone with this thing. Let's find two batteries for this remote. The last one and can start play. Where are you, little battery? This place needs to be cleaned. Those wow, cleaned it up, didn't I? I did it. Now, what is my reward? I can't fly, and something must be here. What a strange design. Need drone to use elevator. There's something inside, and this glass is fragile. Oh my God, this isn't a living creature, is it? This place is so empty, there must be something useful.
You've had a rough day. Leave this place while you still can. Erase it from your memory. Move on and forget any of this ever happened. And I promise you, tomorrow will be a better day.
let's go.
So happy to see you, and I need your help with something. Wait, can you hear me? Hello? Oh, thank God. I'm so glad you're here. I thought this was the end. I was looking around and walked into the security room. Then the door closed behind me, and I've been stuck inside since. It needs a light blue key card to open, but I don't have it. I know why you're here, and I can help you, but you've got to get me out of here.
Sweet.
Now you can go down to the maintenance room. Remember, you're looking for a light blue key card. Good luck and thank you.
Here. I wanted to thank you for freeing me. I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station nearby. It needs a coat, and I have it. I'm gonna get out of here. As soon as you get on up here...
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in the attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. Leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he...
Oh my gosh, wow, lỗi rồi.